71% of the Earth's surface is covered in water, but only 2.5% of that water is drinkable, with the majority of the remainder being found as seawater. So why is seawater undrinkable? Long story short, it's too salty. And in an attempt to get rid of that excess salt, our kidneys eliminate more water as urine than we take in as seawater. As an adult, we have about 5 liters of blood flowing in our bodies right now. It plays the important role of helping to deliver oxygen and other nutrients, serves as a highway for our immune systems, and helps control the concentration of electrolytes bathing every cell in our bodies. What do I mean by that? If there's one thing water likes to do, it's dissolve stuff, especially soluble compounds that hold a charge like most metals, or those that are polar like sugar. These can all be found in our blood, and have to be held at an appropriate concentration for our cells to function. One of the most important to consider, because of its sheer abundance, is sodium, which when combined with chloride is simply salt. If sodium levels rise in the blood, water rushes out of cells via osmosis and into the blood to lower its sodium concentration, leaving behind shrunken, parched cells. If sodium levels drop in the blood, water rushes out from the blood to increase its sodium concentration and into cells, causing them to swell up. Luckily, we have kidneys, which help regulate sodium concentration. In some regards, they care more about sodium than they care about water itself. If you eat salty food, your kidneys have two main responses: send signals to make you thirsty in the hope that you drink water to account for this extra sodium, and concentrate sodium into urine to get rid of some of the excess. With seawater, our kidneys' regulatory mechanisms simply aren't enough. They make us thirsty, but we don't have any salt-free water to drink. They continue to concentrate sodium into urine, but can't concentrate it enough. Some estimates put the maximum concentration of sodium in our urine at about half that of seawater. So to get rid of all that extra sodium, with there being less sodium per unit volume in urine than in seawater, they have to get rid of more water than we took in. In an effort to regulate sodium concentration, our kidneys dehydrate us even further.